Tools required: 5/16 nut driver, 7/8 wrench, 1-inch wrench, bench vise. Changing a fixed neck to a rotatable neck, start off by using your 5/16 nut driver. And unthreading the housing screws counterclockwise. Move the switch housing and slide the handle back so the cone and cone nut are exposed. Using a 7/8 wrench, place it on the cone and unthread counterclockwise. As you're unthreading the cone from the body, make sure you turn the cable as you're unthreading the nut. So continue to unthread until it disengages. Take your Q-neck adapter and hand tighten it into the cone and cone nut connection. Then you take a wrench, place it on the flats of the Q-neck adapter and a 7/8 wrench onto the cone and cone nut connection. Tighten it to a torque of 18 foot-pounds. Pull the handle over the Q-neck adapter so the threaded holes on the adapter are visible through the holes of the handle. Place the switch housing back onto the handle. And using the 5/16 nut driver, thread the screws back into place. Take your new rotatable Q-neck, place it into the adapter, and clockwise, thread the neck back into place until it's somewhat snug. And continue to thread the Q-nut back in place until it's tight.